Sometimes it seems we spend half our lives waiting.
Oh, I'm waiting for it to stop.
I've been waiting here for ages.
I'm waiting for things to get back to normal.
I'm waiting for a decent night's sleep.
Sometimes waiting for something to change is the hardest part of all.
I'm waiting for you to ask.
Because sometimes things are not as they seem.
All this rain will ruin us.
All I want is a roof back on for Christmas.
I can't be late for the interview.
The baby won't stop crying, and neither can I.
I can't see any way out of this.
Mental health issues will affect one out of two people in their lifetime. They don't discriminate. They can be triggered by anything or nothing, leaving people left with a sense of hopelessness, uncertainty, and abandonment. Sometimes the biggest step to helping someone is asking the simplest of questions.
You seem tired. Are you getting enough sleep?
I haven't seen you at the footy club lately. Is everything okay?
There are ways we can help. Come and sit down, we can talk you through it. I know it's been a hard journey, but what have you been doing to look after yourself?
Sometimes the biggest step to helping someone is asking the simplest of questions.
Have you thought about seeing your GP?
Helping someone can be as simple as noticing small changes in their behaviour, like not sleeping, loss of appetite, or no longer doing the things they enjoy. Sometimes signs of agitation, anger, becoming withdrawn from friends and family, and even preoccupation with a certain subject can be signs that something is not right. If you or someone you care about is distressed or in crisis, talking to a GP may be the first step to getting help. Because sometimes asking the small questions can make the biggest changes.